David Coverville. You are born a rather and planet Greenwich. Happiness has brought you here. rush up with Chitara and made her out of it so she could go to the mainland. As a fairy on the boat, I think I can give you some training on how to be one.
I am far rather than Mary, I will show you how to be people in the heart.
Say you want to be a live fairy. Watch me catch the last flight of today.
I am a little fairy. I'll show you how to lead a baby bird.
She could not hold her, and she was scared of animals.
I'm completely useless.
With all of you, but you are so little.
Tinkerbell felt sad. She sat alone on a beach and found a broken music box. She got right to work.
Well, this fix is you are tinkering.
Going to the mainland doesn't really matter.
Tinkering is what you're really good at.
The fairy's words did not make Tinkerbell feel any better.
In Harry's way, she goes away to Harry, the pixie dust keep it pretty for the food of magic.
Tinkerbell give out to her as her work the opportunity for pleasure. Thank you.
The pink was safe, but I think there was talent, baby. She could go to her after all.
The queen on a way to get better to go to the mainland. The nature took Fanny to return the mystic box. She had it to his owner.
All right, thank you very much, KG3C, for that great performance. And now, parents, I would like to introduce to you the characters in the story. Let's start off with the narrators.
Queen Fanny.
Next, we have the boy fairies.
One, two, three, active!
หัวใจค่ะหัวใจ
One, two, three, active!
Okay, once again, thank you so much, KG3C.
ขอเสียงปรบมือดังๆให้กับเด็กๆอีกครั้งนึงค่ะยอดเยี่ยมไปเลยน่ารักมากๆแฟนนี่ตัวน้อยของเราเดี๋ยวต่อไปนะเด็กๆจะเดิน
ตรง
นี้นะคะ
The kids will be walking at the center out, going outside for more picture taking. So I would like to take this opportunity.